Settings. Alrighty, how do I do this again?
Octopath Traveler.
Octopath Traveler.
Display. No, I used to play a lot of Kale support. You played a lot of Kale support with me. New game. Hardcore Minecraft runs? No, no, we cannot. Going to do some, probably pick Therion again. Alfie. Nah, I like Therion too much. Boom. You're lame.
The usual.
Hold on. At tab out, make sure everything's working fine. Looks like that.
As you like it.
I don't have a switch for that.
I heard that thief's at it again.
Really? What's he done this time?
Lifted everything off a merchant. Leave it to Goldsmith. Guess he didn't get his fill at that fancy manor the other day. Still can't believe he made it past all those guards. I'm sure the more the better for him.
They were more like decorations than actual guards.
Ain't no point swooning over someone else's work.
Oh, that reminds me. I should probably update my chat title and the game.
Someday we'll make it as big as that thief, and then we'll be the talk of the town.
Yeah, you said it, partner.
Partners in crime, huh?
It was 10 years ago, our paths crossed at a particular dingy jail. I remember that meeting well. After all, it had quite the influence on my career.
Oi!
And?
Alright, later. Not even a please.
Ah.
You won't last long in here with that foul mouth, whelp. No, you seem to be doing just fine.
Huh?
Impudent brat, you'll learn your manners the hard way, just like the rest. See, you got the same warm welcome I did. And who are you? Alright, have fun getting ready. A no good tea leaf who got caught in the act, just like yourself.
Oh, really?
Just like me, huh? Well, you look a lot worse. Well, get used to seeing this ugly boat, because they ain't getting prettier anytime soon. These guards think they can beat the attitude out of us. And they don't go easy on no one here, least of all teapots like us. Sounds about right. So, ready to be a good little boy and play nice with the guards? Are you?
No.
Nope, and I don't plan on staying here till they change my mind. See, I got me a pin here to unlock the door.
Hey.
Hey, what do you think you're... A little busy right now.
Here.
Try using this instead. The key? Where'd you get this? Snatched it from the guard once he was all riled up. Look at the cobblers on this one. Now let's get out of here. The name's Darius, mate.
Therion. Partner.
Well, Therion, looks like you and I are officially partners in crime.
Sweet memories. Fill it up.
There you go. Beg pardon, would you happen to be after them, Ravis' treasure? If you are, I suggest you think again. Heard another would-be fortune hunter was tossed in the dungeons yesterday.
So what's the count now?
A score? Maybe more? But House Ravis ain't known to be kind to those who covet their wealth. Still, poor thieves can't help but flock to that manor like moths to a flame. Suppose it's all those rumors of their riches that keep them coming. Some say it's enough to buy up the whole town and then some.
Just one town? What about the neighbors?
Can't say for sure. No one's ever seen the treasure. Even that master thief they keep talking about would have more than his hands full.
A perfect tale for the tavern.
Look, when you've been in the business long enough, you can tell things at a glance. You're a smart and skilled young man. Probably have a long career ahead of you. That's why I'll say it once more. Stay away from that manor.
Thanks for the advice. Next time, I'll have a tale of my own to tell.
You see, that Ravis's manor is up at the top of the mountain where only the richest of the rich live. The radar. Use the radar in the bottom right to check the area and find your heading. Continue the story here, side story starting points, save points, hidden items, and other. Exit to neighbor areas. Press the O button to turn the radar on or off. Fast travel. Transfer yourself instantly into any town you visited before. Select the place you want to go with the cursor, then press the E button. You can only fast travel to cities, towns, and villages. Fast travel will be unavailable at times depending on your progress in the game. Buy off you. Maybe that. Probably not this, actually. Is it that cold there? Make the purchase. Yes. Feathered hat. Black cap. soon. Can I steal from you yet? No.
Oh.
What? You want something from me? That's a pauper. Somewhat dressed and wrapped in a blankie. I'm also wrapped in a blankie. Folk on the middle level are a reasonable lot. At least they don't look down their noses at us like those snooty nobles. Doesn't mean they all think highly of each other, though. Yeah, so I picked this character. Not only because I like his character, but like, there's chests and dungeons that you can only pick with him if he's your leader. So it makes sense if there's chests I might miss if I'm playing with someone else to bring the dude that can open them at all times. Speaking of chests, there's one right there. A stinging dagger. Other chests around here. Nope, that one's like. There's another chest right there. Iron helm. Is that actually better than what I got? That's not what I want to look at. I want good equipment. I think probably not. It is better to physical defense, but I want to be faster than that. This game is adorable. I love it.
What do we have here?
If I didn't know better, I'd say they're overcompensating for something.
All right.
Change posts.
Oi.
You there.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Listen up.
Stop dragging your feet. Walk with purpose.
My apologies.
Yes, sir. We're getting paid a fortune for this job. Do it with pride.
Well, I'll be damned.
It's like an army. Just what kind of place is this? It's a pupper. Hey, buddy. Those gardeners look vicious. And that's not all. The walls are lined with wire. One false move and it'll sound an alarm, no doubt. Yep, trying to scale the walls would be more trouble than it's worth.
Huh?
What's this now?
Listen.
What part of no visitors allowed do you not understand?
Exactly.
The Ravises have more important matters to attend to than riffraff like yourself. Accidentally skipped that. A merchant, you say? Prove it. Prove what? I came to show the lady the house some of the finest fabrics in the realm. And we're supposed to just take you at your word? If you can't show us proof, you can show yourself out. But I... Fine, I'll leave. I swear, the nerve of these hoity-toity types.
Oh-ho.
Never thought the front door would be the easiest way in. Time to get my hands on some proof. Hey, buddy, you're right in my face. Hi. Mwah. Any loot chest or anything over here? Shift the sprint. Sprint is not like an option. I can probably play like the entire game with mouse. Oh, cool. It's like Tails. There are trails in the sky. Hey, buddy.
What do we have here?
Well, if it isn't our merchant friend. Oop, there's a kitty headbutt. Oop, kitty scaling. Oop. Those bloody ravises. Don't they know some of us actually have to work for a living? Turned away at the gate. Join the club. Buddy, stop it. You too? But why? Off my face, friendo. They're doing it to everyone. Rumor has it they're guarding some creature inside. And you muted me too. You're a jerk, kitty. But I'm not after their treasure. I just want to show the lady the house my wares. And they told me I needed proof, as if this sack of silk dresses isn't proof enough.
Right.
Indeed, you'll need a letter of introduction to get inside. A letter of what?
The truth is,
Harris Ravis only does business with the most esteemed merchants and traders.
Ah.
So how can I get one of these letters? It's not easy, that's for sure. First, you'll have to make a name for yourself here in town. Once you prove yourself a reliable trading partner, then, and only then, will the Ravises write you a letter. That said, you could count the number of people who have earned one on one hand. Well, that sounds like an awful lot of work. Are you sure there's no other way? I can think of at least one.
I'll do what thieves do best.
Lifting it from the pockets of someone who's done the work for me. Path actions. Utilize each character's unique action to overcome any obstacle. Try pressing J in front of a townsperson. Then you can steal the belongings of townspeople. Alright, let's go rob everyone blind. You. Steal. I want all the things. Heh, I trust you won't be missing this. Enlightening earring. 10% evasion. Buddy, stop. Just out of curiosity, how long do you plan on following me? So you noticed.
Huh.
For thieves, you aren't very discreet. You're keener than most, friend. As are we. We can tell you've come for the Ravis fortune. If the army surrounding the manor is any indication, it's more than worth the trouble.
Hmm.
And have you actually seen this treasure? We don't need to see it. Just look at what they've got guarding it. Guards, dogs, traps, you name it, they got it.
And
you came all this way to warn me? How thoughtful.
I suppose so.
Look, we've got a proposal for you.
No thanks.
And I've got an answer. No.
Listen.
Just hear us out, mate. We can help each other.
Yeah.
My partner here's been inside. He's seen the traps they've set up close. Hell, he's walked straight into one and set off an alarm. Shut up. You said you wouldn't tell anyone about that. Anyway, I got it just fine. We're here now. So what do you say? It won't be easy to carry all that treasure on your own. We're offering you a helping hand.
Nope.
I've already got two hands. That's enough for me.
Damn you.
So you think you're too good for us? Is that it? I'm a thief, not a nanny.
Say again?
You're an ungrateful bastard. That's what you are.
Are we done here?
Listen, I don't have time to entertain you debt clowns. I have places to be. I almost thought that said downs, but I don't think the game would say that.
Hey.
You're not going anywhere. Ugh.
Bye now.
Get out of my sight.
Shikes!
Are you with me, mate? Speak to me. Mate.
Oi!
Thieves!
Let none escape!
You won't get away. They're on to us.
Partner.
Darius, this way. Got it. Damn, we lost them.
Find them!
They can't have gone far. Let's check the back alley.
Alright.
They're gone. We should be safe for now. Better than I expected. I wish they could have seen the looks on their faces. Ha! They deserved it for treating us like teapots. We might be small, but we're smarter than they'll ever be. We could say that again. We put our lows together. No one can stop us. Take a butcher's at all the look we got. Loot we got. Yeah, it's quite the haul. Show a little more enthusiasm, mate. This is all ours now. Right. We knew what we wanted, and we took it with our own hands.
Partner.
That's the spirit. All the world's treasures are ours for the taking.
Partner.
If you say so, partner.
That's right.
I do. Mark my words. We're going to be the greatest TVs the world's ever seen. Darius. But this is no time for nostalgia. I need to get myself one of those letters. Swipey, swipe, swipe. Healing grapes are great. Energizing pomegranate. Did I equip the earring? I did. Ooh, bunch of weapons. Pomegranate, olive of life, nourishing nuts. Wait. So, like, organize stuff? It does. Nice. Katie, don't kick me in the stomach.
Jerk.
My little jerky jerk. Down I go. Rebel's axe. Spear of Justice. you've been in the business as long as I have, the Ravises will be begging you for a visit. It's all about experience. Ah, ha, ha.
Time to get to work.
Lucky for me, your experience hasn't taught you how to keep your mouth shut. First, to steal from you. Oh, I already stole from you. Cool, nice, did it from you. Letter of introduction. Trish won't be missing this.
Now then.
Perhaps doing business. Pleasure doing business with you. Now, to pay a visit to Ravis Manor. Two guards at the gates. If I can fool them, I'm in. Time to sell the merchant. Good day, sirs. I've come to call on the Ravises. Would you kindly announce my arrival?
Oi.
They're not seeing anyone today. Be gone with you at once. Be gone, I say.
Huh.
Something tells me this one's bark is worse than its bite.
My sincerest apologies.
Allow me to introduce myself. You see, I'm a merchant of some repute. Merchant and of repute, you say? Don't make me laugh. You ought not judge a man by his robes.
To tell you the truth.
As a matter of fact, I was personally summoned by the lady of the house. And I doubt she would react kindly upon hearing that I was turned away.
What?
Summoned? You? You think we're going to believe that codswallop? If we had a leaf for every rotten thief who gave us that story, we'd be as rich as the Ravises. But since we are... Oh, skipped it. Thought you could outsmart us, didn't you? The next time you're summoned, remember to bring your letter.
Uh-huh.
Would you be referring to this letter, perchance? How'd you get that? It must be a fake.
Desperate times.
Now for the finishing blow. If you're still unconvinced, I fear there's not much else I can do. I'll take my leave, but I will give Lady Ravis a full report on what happened today. I wonder how she's fit to deal with this affront to my good name.
Oh, hold on there.
Wait. Sir, we were only doing our jobs. Yeah. You may pass.
You have my gratitude.
Why, thank you, gentlemen.
Now then.
The real fun begins. I'll just sneak in through that window over there. First one I go down here, see if there's anything I can steal. You never know when danger might strike, so be sure to save often. Keep an eye out for this monument. You can find save points in towns, rulers, and dungeons. So there's a save point down here. I'll rob them all blind. Wakeful stone prevents sleep. Bone. And then pomegranates. Do you guys have stuff from me? I can't steal from dogs. Okay. Now I know. A lot of anti-sleep stuff, so I assume this is something I want to have equipped. Alright, let's save here. So this is when I last played, just testing it out. Played for almost 8 hours. And delete that. Because this is my new, better save file. You slid down the stairs? Why would you do something like that, Amber? Yeah, goof. You're not supposed to slide downstairs. Stairs are made for walking. Some candy and a tree nut. Broadsword. Is that an upgrade? Please be an upgrade. That is an upgrade. I hope you're okay for sliding the stairs and then like hurt yourself or scrape something. The Bravest Manor, danger level 1. Alright. You missed a step and your foot slid. That's pretty crappy. Someone needs to pay more attention.
Come on, I've got better things to
do. Alright. Battle Basics 1, Breaking Enemies. Exploit your foe's weaknesses to turn the tide of battle in your favor. Attack your foe's weak point. Dagger. To lower the shield points. Reduce shield points to 0 to break your foe. Therion can utilize swords, daggers, and fire abilities in battle. Select attack and choose the weapon you want to use with the directional buttons A and D. Go to the few skills and choose Wilder, see it in action.
My turn.
You are indeed a klutz. This is fact.
Don't.
Not to fire. Thanks, game, for baiting shit out of me. Ooh, swords? You are. Boost mode. Enter boost mode to augment your powers. Break your foes to drastically reduce their defense. Press the O button to enter boost mode. And the potency of your attacks and abilities will surge. You gain 1 boost point per turn. You can spend up to 3 BP to boost your character levels of power. If you use boost mode, you'll lock in any boost on the following
characters.
Fire Soulstone.
Out of my way.
You're poison, nerd.
My turn. Don't start things you can't finish.
I love the music in this game. It's so good. Alright, I have a save point here.
Come on, I've got better things to do. Out of my way. No, you don't. Over here! Where's the nearest tavern?
Yeah, I like the combat system in this game. Just because stuff like that. Level up. Means I got full healed. Can I go under the stairs? I can. Is there anything under here? Doesn't seem like it. Okay.
This is the beginning of your end. My turn. My turn.
Just don't fall down the stairs.
Are you?
Wildfire.
Don't start things you can't finish.
Almost level 3 already. Well, unfortunately, I am going to fall down the stairs because that's my favorite hobby. Just throw myself down those stairs. Reminds me. Alright, so it's the broadsword is where I want to go for most of my damage.
This is the beginning of your end. No, you don't.
It's a date. Nice. Here we go tumbling. Tumbly tumble.
Where's the nearest tavern?
Zoomies.
I'll make this quick. Out of my way.
Oops, didn't mean to do that. Whatever. Oops, still be dead. No, look. I should have defended. I messed up because I'm a failure. Level up. Here, nada. Cool beans.
Come on, I've got better things to do. My turn. No, you don't. My turn.
Oh, interesting, interesting.
Out of my way.
Interesting.
Over here.
Interesting. So are you weak to fire them? You are.
Don't start things you can't finish.
Healing grape.
This is the beginning of your end. Out of my way.
Burn. You didn't die, shit.
Out of my way.
Do, 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 do.
My turn. Do, where's the nearest tavern?
Almost level 4. That's exciting. Coins. I guess they're called Leaf in this. Still in the weirdest manner.
This is the beginning of your end.
Do I get poison on you at all?
Over here. Out of my way. Where's the nearest tavern? This is the beginning of your end. Out of my way. Out of my way. Alrighty, are you there? Don't start things you can't finish.
You can now learn new skills because of job points. Select skills, then learn skills. You can acquire new skills here. Open the main menu to view new skills you can learn. Cool. First, check this room out. Wind attire. Oops. Skills. Learn skills. Learning skills. Learn a variety of skills to gain the upper hand in battle. Use the JP you earn in battle to learn new skills. You can learn skills in any order you choose. You will need increasingly more job points to learn skills to choose carefully. I'm gonna go with HP Thief first because I think that boon is awesome. How much do I need for my next skill? Like, it's 100? Yeah, I need 100 GP, so 99 more. Zoom, zoom. Oh no.
Come on, I've got better things to do. Out of my way. No, you don't.
Ice grenade.
My turn. I'm ready. Are you fucking my turn? No, you don't. Over here. My turn.
Do-do-do-do.
And that's that.
Hey, I leveled up. Level 5, because I'm awesome.
This is the beginning of your end.
That's a dagger. I meant to go sword. I'm also tired, but I have to do things in like an hour.
Out of my way.
Do, do, do.
Out of my way. Let's do this. Where's the nearest tavern?
Hang in here. Boo. Both of us having things to do today. Seems awful. Healing great.
This is the beginning of your end. Out of my way. No, you don't. Out of my way. Don't wait. What? What? You don't wait.
Hopefully, don't take too long. I'll probably be gone for a couple hours. Assuming they follow through with it today. The invigorating nut.
I'll make this quick. Out of my way. No, you don't. My turn. I'm ready. Are you? Where's the nearest tavern? I'll make this quick. My turn. No, you don't. Out of my way. I'm ready. Where's the nearest tavern?
A bottle of befuddling dust. That's you. Traveling peddler. If you need anything, just say the word. So I can like stock up on stuff, which means there's probably a boss fight up ahead.
So, this is the amazing treasure everyone is talking about. It looks like an ordinary gemstone to me. Can't imagine it's worth all that much.
The jewel before you is worth more than your mind could hope to fathom. Your inability to discern as much is disconcerting, to say the least.
Who the hell are you? Not just anyone can sneak up on me like that.
I should be the one asking you that question. Not just anyone could have made it this far into the manor, after all.
You won't get answers by stroking my ego.
I meant it as nothing but genuine praise. Allow me to congratulate you on being the first thief to make it here.
You say it as if you wanted this to happen.
Just so. We tightened security for that very purpose. We figured no thief worth his salt would be able to turn down such a challenge.
Go on.
To this end, we even asked the barkeep for help. His job? Find promising thieves and spin tales about this manor.
In other words, you tricked thieves into trying to rob this place.
Think of it more as appealing to their inner nature.
The great treasure of Ravus Manor, guarded by a veritable army. What thief could pass up such glory, such riches?
We had such high hopes, but were constantly met with disappointment. But finally, one has proven himself worthy.
I should have seen this coming.
And yet you did not. And I find myself most grateful for your lack of foresight.
So what's your angle?
I need not explain that to you.
I just realized that they have like echoing through the halls. That's pretty cool.
Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Heathcote. I am a butler in the service of House Ravus.
You expect me to believe an ordinary butler snuck up on me? Anyway, who you are won't matter once I'm out of here. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I assure you, you won't be going anywhere anytime soon.
What?
Definitely not just any butler. He's a giant butler.
My turn. Out of my way.
One hell of a butler. Doom, 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 doom.
I'll take this.
Boom, boom, healing grapes.
Out of my way.
Boom, boom, boom. Doom, doom, doom.
Ah!
have to see. Are you weak to fire? You're not. That was just a waste of my turn. Fuck.
Over here. My turn.
Perfect.
I'm ready. Are you?
Heal me.
Out of my way.
Don't need healing. Let's do this.
Out of my way.
Smack you down a little bit. Okay.
My turn. No, you don't.
Shit. That was my turn. Don't.
Out of my way. Out of my way. I'm ready. Are you?
You're too.
All right. Have fun. Talk to you in a couple hours. I win.
The nearest tavern.
And I leveled up.
So, you can hold your own in battle as well. It seems I underestimated you.
That makes two of us. Was that a part of your butler training?
I see you still have some reservations about my true profession. Though I'm sure my victory here lends my words no credit.
Your victory? What in the...
Any thief worth his salt should recognize that band. The mark of a convict. The fool's bangle, as some call it. Undeniable proof of a thief's humiliating blunder.
Get this off of me!
I do not take my orders from you. I've attached it to your arm for a reason. If anyone is to see it, they shall know of your failure here today. However, I imagine your pride will not permit you to be seen with it. And that makes it perfect leverage for negotiations.
Negotiations?
You may have broken into my home, but for now, I will overlook your transgressions.
Oh, great. More company.
Pardon my belated introduction. My name is Cordelia Ravis, and I am the lady of the house.
Regards to your decorator. They sure have a way with traps.
One second.
Allow me to explain. The treasure you are after is a family heirloom known as the Dragon Stones. The Dragon Stones have been in my family for generations.
Wait, Dragon Stones? I see one.
Yes, once there were more.
Probably four.
But the stones were stolen during the chaos following my parents' passing. Fortunately, Heathcote was able to recover the Sapphire Stone.
What touching devotion. Is this the part where I move to tears?
Perhaps, once you understand your place in this story. If you collect the three remaining stones, we shall remove the band from your arm.
So, this was your plan all along.
Yes, but please understand, I had no choice.
Well, aren't you too clever? Setting a thief to catch a thief.
Don't thieves often say, the ensnared has only himself to blame?
Yeah, they do. For a butler, you sure know a lot about thieves, old man.
I dare not bore you with my story when there are more pressing matters at hand. Will you undertake Miss Ravis's mission, young thief, if you refuse?
I'll do the job.
Excellent. Then I pray your journey will be a successful one.
Oh, you're back.
With a tale to tell, too. I'll trade it for a drink.
Afraid I don't deal in that currency.
Listen. I just came from Ravis Manor. Had a lovely chat with a fellow named Heathcote. Maybe you know him?
I did warn you not to go there. So, was it everything you expected it to be?
All that and more, and now I'm awfully thirsty. I might need two drinks to get this bad taste out of my mouth.
Coming right up.
Alright. Looks like I head north out of town, eh? Zoomy. I'm not gonna bother buying anything. I can just steal shit from people.
Mr. Therion! Mr. Therion, please wait!
What now?
I came to see you off on your journey. As it is at my behest that you're setting out.
I'm just fulfilling my half of a bargain. Nothing more, nothing less.
I understand that, but...
He's right, m'lady. This is simply an agreement between us and a skilled but short-sighted thief.
Exactly.
There is something you should know before you go. As you saw, I recovered a blue stone. It is known as the Sapphire Dragonstone. The remaining three are the Dragonstones of Ruby, Emerald, and Gold, each named for its sheen.
And if I steal them all back for you, you'll remove this band.
You have my word.
Your word? Well, that sounds legitimate. Any idea where I should start looking?
Rumor has it that a scholar in Noble Court is researching the Ruby Dragonstone.
Noble Court? Great. I'll fit right in.
Mr. Therion!
What is it this time?
Please, do take care out there. Did I say something amiss?
Never thought a man of my talents would be working for someone like... It's... nothing. You'll get your stones back soon. Just leave the thieving to me.
And so Therion set forth his mission, which he begrudgingly accepted, to retrieve the remaining three dragon stones of House Ravis, letting him have the mark of shame removed from his arm. Little did he know what fate awaited him. Before you continue your journey, across Orstera, there are seven others who await you. Why not venture out and find them? Together you can defeat even the greatest foes. Ooh, a monster came out of nowhere and it got me in the leg. I can hardly put any weight on it. I hate to be a bother, but do you have a healing grip to spare? Phew, it feels good to be back on my feet. I can't thank you enough. I'd have been done for if you hadn't come along. My name is Kit. I'm on a journey to find my father. He disappeared when I was just a boy. Are you on a journey too? Perhaps your path too will cross again someday. Be safe. There's definitely more there, but I totally paid attention. Such stories. There are people who need your help all across Orstera. Help the people of the realm using the power of path actions. There may be more than one way for you to solve their problems. Obtained money. And I got a healing grape.
Come on, I've got better things to do. My turn.
Little egg creatures. Alright, let's see if we can take let's play this one. Do.
My turn. My turn.
We can't staggers? Nope.
Out of my way. Are you?
Wildfire. Not what you got either. Shootiki.
My turn. Where's the nearest tavern?
Do. Alright. I'm gonna save it up here. And this is where I'm going to stop for now, because I'm really, really hungry. So, let's tab over here. Go here. Check this here. How many viewers I got right now? No one, so I'm not gonna bother hosting someone. All right, and that'll be the end of it for now. Doodles.